name is Burnett. My name is Mary Beth Robbins. I'm going to be doing a full head-to-toe assessment today. If you have any questions, just let me know. And you have the right to refuse anything I assess before I assess it. I'm going to let you know everything that I do before I do it. And if you're ready to get started, then I'm ready to.
Okay.
All right. First, I'm just going to be looking at your face and making sure your skin's intact and okay. And I'm going to check your head. Checking your temporal arteries. I'm going to palpate over your sinuses, and you tell me if that causes you any pain, okay?
No pain.
No pain. All right, I need you to clench down for me with your teeth. Smile really big for me and puff out your cheeks. Move your eyebrows up and down. Great. Okay, now I'm going to be filling up your jawline, and when I do, I want you to open and close your mouth for me. Great job. Next, I'm going to take a little swab, and I want you to close your eyes, and I'm just going to move it across your face, and you tell me when you feel that sensation, okay?
Okay.
Close your eyes for me. Next, we're going to be checking your visual acuity. If you don't mind reading the smallest line that you can see, and cover one eye for me while you read it.
L, P, C, T, Z, D, B, F, E, O.
Perfect. Now cover your other eye. And read the smallest line that you can see.
L, P, C, T, Z, D, E, F, E, O.
Great job. So now I have my pen light, and I just want you to look straight ahead, and I'm just going to shine the light 3 times in your right and 3 times in your left, okay? Great job. Now I'm going to check your accommodation. I'm going to hold my finger 4 inches away from you, and I want you to look at my finger and then look at the wall behind me. So look at the wall behind me. And now look back at my finger. Great job. Now I'm just going to look in your eyes. So I'm going to hold this down, and I want you to look up for me, okay? And I'm going to do it with both eyes. Now I'm going to hold your lid up, and I want you to look down for me. Now we're going to be checking your ears. I'm just going to feel level and make sure they're okay. Do you have any trouble hearing?
No.
Now I'm going to cover one side of the ear up, and I'm going to say a word, and I would like for you to repeat what I say, okay? Apple.
Apple.
And now I'm going to do it to the other ear. Okay, now we're going to be looking at the mouth. I want you to open up, and then I'm going to look inside, and now I'd like for you to say, ah, okay?
Ah.
Say that one more time.
Ah.
Okay, stick your tongue out for me. Great. Now we're going to be checking the neck part, and I'll be checking your lymph nodes, okay? Could you swallow for me? Great job. And now I'm just going to listen to your carotids, okay? Now, just for a little range of motion, just to make sure everything's moving right, I'd like for you to put your chin to your chest. Okay, now come back up. Now, with your whole neck, look to your left. Look to your right. Now, come center. Now, tilt your head to your left. And now, tilt your head to your right. Now we're going to be checking the back, okay? And I'm just going to be listening to your lungs. Is that all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you have any trouble with your back?
No.
Now you tell me if this hurts. This is your kidneys, okay?
No.
No. I'm just going to listen. Sit up straight for me. We can put our gown back on. Thank you. Okay. Sit back up for me one more time. Okay, now take a deep breath for me and breathe out. Okay, now I'm just going to check out our arms, okay?
Okay.
Okay, now I'm going to look at the capillary refills. Great. Now, what I need for you to do for me is reach high above your head, great, and sit up for me, and reach back if you can. Great. Now come around. And now we're going to look at our elbows. So I want you to flex and extend. Now turn it the other way. And flex and extend. Great. Now you can lay back a little. Sorry, we can put our pillow back under here. There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, now with our wrist, I want you to tighten up, extend your fingers, bring them in, and flex them back out. Touch your thumb to each finger, and then let's go back with it. Pinky.
There we go.
Great. Okay. Touch your finger to your nose. Good job. Now I need the palm of your hand, and with your eyes closed, I'm going to trace a number in the palm of your hand, and I would like for you to tell me what number that is.
Okay. One.
Good job. Eight. Great. Now in the palm of your hand, I'm going to place something, and I would like for you to close your eyes, think about it, and you tell me what you think it is, okay? Close your eyes for me.
It's a coin.
Alright, now I'm going to look at your chest and listen to your heart, okay? I'm going to listen to your aortic, your pulmonic. Your tricuspid and your mitral. I was going to listen to it again, except with a different part of my stethoscope. Now I'm going to check your abdomen, okay? Now I'm going to listen to your bowel sounds. I'm just going to put this over. Does that cause any pain, tenderness?
No.
Now I'm going to look at your liver. Take a deep breath in for me. Okay, now we're going to look at our lower extremities, okay? Our legs and feet and ankles. So I'm going to feel real quick of your popliteal. Okay. Now, can you raise your legs at a 90 degree angle? Now bend them to your chest. Now rotate them from side to side. Okay, great, you can straighten them back out. Now with our feet and ankles, we're gonna flex up. Here, straighten your legs, flex up. Now flex downward. Now invert, next vert. Just checking for any edema. Now I need you to rub your right heel on your left shin, and then your left heel on your right shin. Great job. Now I'm going to check your Babinski. In your Achilles. Great. All right, Miss Barnett, I'm going to need you to get up with me. Okay, now stand right here. Okay, now I need you to walk on your heels towards me. And now walk on your toes. Hop on one leg. And then hop on the other. Bend forward and touch your toes. Great. Now bend from side to side. And now twist your shoulders for me. Great job. Now get back in bed with me just for a second. And I'm going to check your spine real quick. Does your back give you any troubles when you bent or anything?
No.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.